plyometric push-ups with the med ball. The way that this is gonna work here, guys, is you're gonna set yourself up with the med ball on one side. From here, you're gonna go all the way down for a push-up and quickly transition it to the opposite side. If you guys need to scale this movement, totally fine to drop it down to the knees, but still move nice and explosively as you're doing it. Make sure that also while you're doing this movement, you're squeezing hard on that ball and driving up fast.